Meanwhile, authorities say a suspected burglar in Sarasota fell asleep on the job. It happened Saturday in the 3400 block of Tallywood Lane. Police say a woman woke up to find 29-year-old Timothy Bontrager sleeping on her living room couch. He left when she called police. Her wallet, driver's license, credit, and debit cards were missing when police arrived, though. Bontrager was found on Boniva Road and identified by that victim. His sleeping arrangements are now behind bars in the Sarasota County Jail.